My name is Bill Walters, Pastor and Governor of Royal 2, and also Guiding Lion for our new Lions Club, the newest Lions Club in Southern California, South Pasadena Royal. Along with our Lions Clubs and our service, one of our main goals and missions is to serve our community. Our community is worldwide.
Pasadena 的Lion 狮子会的荣誉会员，我很荣幸他们在这边新开了一个这个会，因为我先生他是 LA County 的警察局长，那他跟我都相信说社会上好人越多，坏人就越来越少。
谢谢各位媒体跟各位电视机前面的观众朋友，今天很高兴在这里举办这个记者招待会，有关于我们2001年1月22号礼拜五晚上的 Children Night 活动。很荣幸国际总会给我们这个任务，参加这一次此次的活动。今年我们有一个很重要的 mission， 就是我们帮助每个月帮助10个低收入户的儿童，帮助他们检查眼睛、配眼镜。还有一个很重要的任务，就是我们决定帮助海地受灾难的同胞。谢谢各位，谢谢。
Listen, I'm the district governor for Lions District 4L2 here in Southern California.
Don't move, please. Okay.
Hi, my name is Larry Dykus, and I'm the district governor for Lions 4L2, which is here in Southern California. And I'm pleased to hear that the Lions Club of South Pasadena Royal Lions Club has committed to Lions International Foundation a $1,000 donation to help those in Haiti. The Lions Club International Foundation was on the ground helping with the Lions Clubs in Haiti right after the disaster. As a matter of fact, the evening of the disaster, the Lions Clubs International Foundation had already sent $50,000 to the Lions Clubs in Haiti to work with the other disaster relief organizations and the recovery operations to help in Haiti. We're very proactive in helping collaborate with those organizations to offer immediate assistance in the area of housing and of also eyeglass assistance. In many of these disasters, what happens is obviously the glasses are broken or lost. So we work very diligently sending in optometrists and glasses from around the world to be able to help the eyesight as part of the overall relief operation. So the Lions Clubs International Foundation has made an appeal to the Lions Clubs all throughout the world to help with this relief, and the South Pasadena Royal Lions Club has responded very quickly with a $1,000 donation. We certainly appreciate that. Thank you.